Just quick video on the rebuild done on the late 1990s Mickey Sharp's classic dial. We're on it on 6.5 volts. It's obviously a cutback. 6.5 volts, it's a medium hard pit. It's a medium to long throw. And then we're running medium speed ones loaded for lining. Great old machine to work on, that's what's fantastic. Okay, once again, thanks for watching.